High-end smartphones are fast, but what if you don't need all that firepower but just the best camera on a budget? In this category, that's exactly what we recognize. The best camera may not be paired with the fastest processor. So if you're buying a high-end smartphone based on the specs, you may not be getting the best camera. That was what we saw happen this year. While we had turbo-fast phones like the OnePlus 7T, Realme X2 Pro, Asus 6Z and the likes, who also brought new innovations to the camera, it was actually the Google Pixel 3a XL with a single camera setup at the back that took the prize away. Google spiced things up in the high-end segment with the budget Pixel phones, and while the Pixel 3a and the 3a XL doesn't have the performance to challenge the likes of the OnePlus 7T, the camera is where they beat everyone hands down. The Pixel 3a XL uses the same camera as the more expensive Pixel 3 and nails it in dynamic range details and especially in low light photos. More importantly, the Pixel 3a XL's camera is more consistent than all the other high-end smartphones that launched this year. All things combined, this wins the Digit 01 award for the best performing high-end smartphone camera. To know more about how we tested our cameras in the high-end segment, head to the link in the description below and also let us know what is your take on the best high-end smartphone camera this year. And don't forget to subscribe to Digit.in.